Ukrainian restaurant. And back on the streets of Kyiv.